cash in my head to my ass. Do the dash, can you make it go fast? Fuck the fame, all I want is them bands. If she keep on mugging, I'ma steal her man. He watching my behavior, cause...
Hey guys, it's Jen. And we're back with another video.
Okay, so today we're gonna do a get ready with me. Not today. Basically tomorrow, we're gonna do a get ready with me for our first day of senior year.
So, yeah, it's gonna be a get ready with us and a vlog. So stay tuned.
Good morning, guys. I just woke up. It's currently 5 o'clock in the morning. I'm tired as hell, bro. But I'm about to get ready for my first day. So I'm about to go take a shower and get ready and all that. So see you there.
Hey guys. So I just woke up and the first day. But I'm gonna go take a shower. Then I'm gonna wash my face and I'll be back. So bye.
Okay, so I'm out the shower. So I'm about to wash my face. I didn't wash my hair because I washed my hair last night when I took a shower. So, anyway, so I'm gonna show you my face routine.
So I just got out the shower. Don't mind stuff on my head. But I'm gonna get dressed and then I'll show you the fit and then finish getting ready.
Running around, drinking liquor, taking pictures cause you miss me. I know you miss me. You running around, drinking liquor, it's cause you miss me. You just want attention. You can sleep with half the world, bet you still won't forget me. Oh, you can fall in love, get married, have kids, I still be real as you hit it. Straight up. I was getting some air early and then you crossed my mind. I'm as solid as they come, but you crossed the line. Yeah, you been stop keeping it real, I can see the sign. When it came to having your back, I'm so real, probably would've gave you my spine. I'd rather have loyalty than love, cause love really don't mean jack. See, love is just a feeling, you could love somebody, still stab them in their back. It don't take much to love, you can love somebody just by being attached. See, loyalty is the action, you can love and hate me and still have my back. Facts. I gave you my all. You was my dog, you was my dog. I would've went to war in the world on your car. On your car. Thought you had my back. Nah. You let me fall, let me fall. You hear my pain, my pain. Then you caused it, then you caused it. Now I got a ball with it. Straight up. Now I got a ball.
Look at this girl. Dang, you can't even see you. Hold on.
Let me tell you something real quick. This year is my year and my sister's year. And if any of y'all hoes got a problem, let me know. Get it popping, pop it locking, and I will take your man. Just kidding. Anyways, I'm better than all y'all, period.
Hey guys, so just got picked up and here's Jonathan and here's my brother and you're about to go pick up Jade and he's speeding and my mama gonna beat my booty, but it's okay. Ew, she's so freaking ugly. Anyway, so we just picked up my sister Wister. Okay, since we're all in the car, what are you excited for this year? Yep. Besides dying, because we're about to die because he keeps speeding.
Ask me that question later because I haven't processed it.
Okay. Jade. Okay, nobody cares. No, I'm just kidding. Barry! Okay, what are you excited for?
Nothing.
All right. So.
You're a freshman.
I just want to let y'all know. Y'all hoes are always going to be mad. And all y'all hoes that say y'all don't like me, because suck my butt.
You sound still sick.
I am still sick. Sick in the head. I dare you to say something. I knew you were gonna say something. Okay guys, so we just got to school. It's 7:40, so we're 20 minutes late. Thanks to Jonathan. But it's okay.
I'm excited.
Eat some ass?
was gonna say something stupid like that, but I was like,
actually, let me tell y'all something real quick, because a lot of y'all got something to say. If you got a question about who I'm talking to, make sure you ask me. Don't like, seriously, I really don't be messing with y'all, and y'all really be worried about who I'm talking to and stuff like that. Y'all don't even know who I be talking to, though. Y'all be getting it messed up. By the way, I like black boys. I don't like white boys right here. I'm just kidding. All right, anyways, we'll see y'all later. And Jiggy J's back. So we're late, so we missed our homeroom, but we on our way to first period. And that's the vibe. Oh, look at the light now.
You see how I look now,
nigga?
Hey
guys, so we got Doris Dye.
Hey!
And then we got Zion and Zion.
You already know, but I'm rocking the, you know, I'm iced out over here.
And that's on what?
Period.
So we're on our way to our first period together. So today's dead, honestly. We're going to third period now and it's boring. But keep our blue mascara. Get like us.
Can you see it?
You know how. But so I might skip to A lunch. I don't know. We'll see.
Yeah,
if I can get away with it. Okay, so we got this little ass boy here.
Little boy.
Little boy. He thinks he's cool because he's a junior now, but he's not, so. What do you have?
So right now, we're in third period, and crazy, boys. That's what happens when you slack off.
Don't be slacking off.
I'm about to show you Coach P. Hold up.
Oh, you know
got him.
Say hi to my vlog. It's going on the channel. Hey, you too. I can't zoom in. Anyways, look at Coach P. Big ass. Okay, guys, so we're in fourth period.
So Brianna's here and she got a new hair color. And look at Pagan in the back.
I'm excited to bitch all the underclassmen the way we were bitched.
I mean, I wasn't then, but
and then grad bash and then graduating and we're done.
And that's it.
Hey guys, so we're at the vlog. You already know, new hair, who this? Everybody.
So we're at lunch right now and it's kind of dead. I'm gonna say hi to the vlog. It's gonna be on my YouTube channel.
Just got out of school and how was y'all day?
Worst day of my life. I'm happy. I'm
honestly,
capping.
This day was horrible.
Hey guys, so
my day was f***ing trash and I wanted to cry.
How was your day?
Trash.
Y'all, so we got Sydney in it now and Jonathan bought me food.
I had to buy my own damn food.
I got a quesadilla. And don't you dare touch it, because I'll beat your ass. Okay, guys, so now we're at volleyball practice, and we got Jade and Cassie in the house, and we got everybody. So here's,
I don't know who you asked
them. The gang.
Here's the gang. No,
here's the
gang.
Wait. Here's the gang. You want to be in the gang? No? Alright.
Hey guys, so we just came out of volleyball practice and
back Family Dollar.
And this is the end of our
get ready with me.
Oh yeah. Last day
of high school.
And how was it?
Horrible. I cried right after lunch because I was so hungry and there was nothing to eat, and the lunch times were so horrible and everybody's just ugly and like it was just horrible. Worst day ever. So much freshman.
Say that out.
Anyways guys, so
I'm just gonna put the part where you say take it out.
They're gonna be one.
Anyways guys, so we're gonna be coming out with bangers
so very soon.
Yeah.
DM us and let us know any ideas.
Yeah. What you guys want to see.
We got something coming for you.
So, like, share, subscribe, and we'll see
all
you
our
guys. Oh, yeah. That too. And we'll see you next time.